Alright, so this is a suggestion via donation. The name of the song is That Funny Feeling by Bo Burnham. Listen, if you guys are new here, please like and subscribe. The more that you like this content, the more that I know that you specifically would like to see more of this specific type of content, okay? Let's go and just jump into this immediately. Alright, let's go and check this out, guys. Also, the lyrics are pulled up just in case we need them. We generally do, so they're pulled up.
I can't really play the guitar very well. Or sing, so, you know, apologies.
You're playing better than me. Than I could, bro. What do you mean?
Starting 8K resolution meditation app.
Okay.
In honor of the revolution, it's half off at the Gap. Deadpool self-awareness, loving parents, harmless fun. The backlash to the backlash to the thing that's just begun.
He said a lot of things. But when... Guys, I'm confused. He's definitely saying a lot of things, right? But he... They don't mean anything to against each other, as of right now, at least, right? Maybe this will come together soon.
There it is again, that funny feeling. That funny feeling. There it is again, that funny feeling. That funny feeling. Surgeon General's pop-up shop, Robert Iger's face. Discount Etsy agitprop, Bugle's take on race. Female Colonel Sanders, easy answer, Civil War. The whole world at your fingertips, the ocean at your door. The live action Lion King, the Pepsi halftime show. 20,000 years of this, seven more to go.
So, 20,000 years of this, seven more to go. Nope.
Carpool carry. 20,000 years of this. Seven more to go.
The only thing I can think of when he says that 20,000 years ago, maybe he's referring to the modern humanity, maybe, right? Potentially. But seven more to go. Does he think that that humanity will be over in 7 years, maybe?
Carpool karaoke, Steve Aoki, Logan Paul.
Okay. Modern things.
A gift shop at the gun range, a mass shooting at the mall. There it is again, that funny feeling. That funny feeling. There it is again, that funny feeling. That funny feeling. Pornhub's terms of service, going for a drive, and obeying all the traffic laws in Grand Theft Auto 5. Full agoraphobic, losing focus, cover blown. A book on getting better, hand delivered by a drone.
Okay. Listen, see, like, normally when I'm trying to figure out what the song is about, I normally base everything off the hook, not the hook itself, but the actual verses themselves. They, for the most part, tell a story. I'm actually looking for the correlation. I mean, all he's really referring to right now is nonsense. To be honest, like, every single thing that he's saying is, for the most part, nonsense. There's no depth to what he is saying. That could be the point, but... I think I'd have to, like, listen to this multiple times to actually figure out exactly what is happening here, because like basing it off the verses themselves, guys, he's not saying anything, guys. He's just pointing out like the irrelevancies of society. That may be it, right? And he thinks that the world is going to end in 7 years because look at all the nonsense, the waste of time things we're focusing on. Maybe, right? That's kind of where I'm going with this right now. That's what I'm sitting at mentally. But the chorus itself, there it goes again, that funny feeling. Let's get it. Let's continue.
A book on getting better and delivered by a drone. Total disassociation, fully out your mind. Googling derealization, hating what you find. That on a barren summer air in early fall. The quiet comprehending of the ending of it all. There it is again, that funny feeling, that funny feeling. There it is again, that funny feeling, that funny feeling. Hey, what can you...
Now, the song itself sounds good. I think it's really good as a song in terms of how he's arranged everything regarding it, right? It does sound good. I would definitely listen to this song again. I would listen to it for the most part passively, I think, because of just how it sounds. It sounds great. But the words itself are, you know, I'm still trying to figure that out. But... All right, that funny feeling. Guys, you guys are going to have to help me out on this one here, because like I am lost. I am more confused than I probably have ever been listening to music, guys. I'm just trying to understand. Well, no, there was another song that was, I think, was similar to this. It was from like the 70s. I cannot tell you the name of that song, bro. But it was another song where they just basically said random things in every single line and then sealed it together with a chorus. But all right, let's continue.
Again, that funny feeling, that funny feeling. Hey, what can you say? We were overdue, but it'll be over soon. You wait.
Okay, so not the world. He's referring to us. Us as a as a species.
But it'll be over soon.
Right.
You wait. Hey, what can you say? We were overdue, but it'll be over soon. Just wait. Ba-da-da, ba-da-da, ba-da-da-da-da. Hey, what can you say? We were overdue.
Maybe all the things that he was mentioning are like all that we have, all that's going to be like like researchable, basically, yeah, you know, in the future times. Like all the things that he mentioned are literally going to be the only things that we have left of humanity, and it's all nonsense. Damn, dude, that's kind of what I'm getting.
But it'll be over soon. You wait. Hey, what can you say? We were overdue, but it'll be over.
I think like the outro as a chorus for me personally would have been more like captivating, more so than there goes again that funny feeling. Personally, the outro is very catchy. That's probably the most catchy part of the song. But all right, the song itself is very good. It's strong. I'm still trying to figure out what it means, but I think for the most part, he doesn't. He's basically mentioning all the things about humanity that are basically trash, and he's saying that these things are going to be the only things, for the most part, left on Earth, or that you know that will define us as a species, basically. All right, deep, right? Listen, let me know in the comments of the next thing from him I should be listening to, and we'll get into that as soon as I possibly can, all right? And listen, guys, you guys all have an amazing day. Enjoy it thoroughly, all right?